New research from McGill University has found that plastic tea bags leak plastic particles such as microparticles and nanoparticles into brewed tea. According to the study published in the journal Environmental Science and Technology, researchers conducted tests by removing tea leaves and then dipping the plastic tea bags into 95 degrees Celsius water for 5 minutes. Scientists tested tea bags from 4 different companies. The researchers did not name the tea brands they tested. Researchers analyzed the tea brewed from the plastic tea bags using an electron microscope and found that roughly 11.6 billion microplastic particles and 3.1 billion nanoplastic particles were released into a single cup of brewed tea. Further testing revealed that the plastic particles were made of nylon and polyethylene terephthalate, or PET, which is the same material used to make the tea bags.